to learn to check your ego at the door and start checking your gut instead. Every right decision I've made, every right decision I've ever made has come from my gut. And every wrong decision I've ever made was a result of me not listening to the greater voice of myself.